Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have. I'll make it simple. Either you pay me, or I flay you alive. With my mind. Shepard! Nyxeris, hold my calls. My sources said you were alive, but I never believed. It's very good to see you.
You have sources now?
A few. Sources, contacts, even a little hired muscle. I've been working as an information broker. It's paid the bills since you... well, for the past 2 years. And now you're back, gunning for the collectors with Cerberus.
If you know that, then you know that I could use your help.
I can't, Shepard. I'm sorry. I have commitments here, things I need to take care of.
What kind of things do you need to take care of? Are you in trouble?
No, no trouble. But it's been a long 2 years. I had things to do while you were gone. I have debts to repay. Listen, if you want to help, I need someone with hacking expertise. Someone I can trust. If you could disable security at key points around Ilium, you could get me information I need. That would help me a great deal.
What's this all about, Liara? Can't you just talk to me?
Don't you think I want to, Shepard? This isn't because I don't trust you. This is Ilium. Anything I say is probably being recorded.
Hacking a terminal sounds pretty easy. Why do you need me?
I don't know anyone else I can trust. Hacking the security node won't get you the data. It just creates a minor glitch in the system. You'll have a short time to find a local server left vulnerable by that glitch, and upload the data to my system. I'm leaving my own system vulnerable so that the data can be imported during that short time.
If it'll help you, I'll take care of it.
When you hack one, a server will open somewhere nearby for a short time. You can download data from there, if you hurry. Thank you, Shepard. This may help me pay a great debt.
I'm looking for Thane Krios. He's supposed to be here on Ilium.
The assassin? Yes. He arrived here a few days ago. My sources tell me he may be targeting a corporate executive, Nissana Dantius. He contacted a woman named Serena. Serena has an office in the cargo transfer levels. Perhaps she can tell you where Krios is.
That was all just off the top of your head?
I'm a very good information broker, Shepard. The world of intrigue isn't that different from a dig site. Except that the dead bodies still smell.
There's an Asari named Samara here on Ilium. Do you know where I could find her?
Samara? Yes. She arrived recently and registered with Tracking Officer Dara. You can find Dara at the transportation hub.
Why would Samara have to register with a Tracking Officer? Is she a criminal?
No. In fact, she's quite the opposite. Samara is a Justicar, one of an ancient sect of Asari warriors. Dara can tell you more.
Thanks for the help. That's all I needed to know.
Of course. If there's anything else I can help you with, let me know.
How's your own work going?
Everyone needs information, Shepard. You want to know why I don't drop everything to join you? I need to get that data. It should be about friendship. Or trust. But that's not the way it works on Ilium. Let me know when you hack those terminals. Give me that, and I can talk to you.
If it'll help you, I'll take care of it.
When you hack one, a server will open somewhere nearby for a short time. You can download data from there, if you hurry. Thank you, Shepard. This may help me pay a great debt.
I'll talk to you later, Liara.
has forgotten whether its heatsink is over capacity. It wonders whether the criminal scum considers itself fortunate.
They were wrong.
This one doesn't have time for your solid waste excretions.
He's got a lover in every port and a gun in every tentacle.
Enkindle this.
Blasto the Jellyfish Stings, available for extranet purchase this fall from Ilium Entertainment.
I'm looking for the best tech upgrades you have.
Of course. I can help you.
The stars, your skin looks amazing. You're not using biotics to touch things up, are you? Actually, I just tried Exoderm. New Exoderm Moisturizing Cleanser. They'll never know you've entered the matron stage.
Still don't see why we're here. Salarians do not get married. My family simply negotiated a reproduction contract.
Whatever. It's the closest you guys get to a wedding. And that means you get a bachelor party. End of story.
I don't understand. Humans celebrate wedding contracts by tempting infidelity? That makes no sense.
Calm down, man. Don't embarrass me in front of the stripper.
What do Turians do? Do Turians do this too?
I'm just here for the drinks.
You said that bachelor parties are for very close friends. We're just co-workers.
We've been co-workers for 5 years, though. Aren't Solarian years like dog years?
Okay, now that's offensive. I appreciate the gesture, but my people don't even have sex drives the way humans do.
Uh-huh. Take a look at that, man. Everybody likes the Asari. Everybody.
But we actually reproduce by... My word. She is very limber. I can appreciate her dancing in an aesthetic manner, but I don't have feelings of... She is a lovely shade of blue.
Okay. That makes my legs hurt just watching it. And my knees are meant to bend that way.
This isn't as bad as I'd feared. It's actually... Is it warm in here?
Okay. You see that bit there?
The little divot in her abdomen?
It's called a belly button. Humans and Asari have them, and you're gonna be doing shots out of it later tonight.
That can't be sanitary.
Not the point, man!
I can understand why I might find Asari attractive, but how can they be attractive to humans, too? They look just like Salarians.
What? They look exactly like us. I'm not seeing the Salarian thing at all. At all.
You're both wrong. Asari look just like Blue Turians. Look at the head fringe.
Wait. You don't think they're, like, mind-controlling us to see them as attractive, do you?
Please be quiet. You're going to ruin Asari for me. And there aren't many Turian women on Ilium.
Well, I suppose watching just one more dance wouldn't hurt.
That's the spirit.
As long as I'm not paying for the drinks.
I still don't see why we're here. Salarians do not get married. My family simply negotiated a reproduction contract.
We'll figure something out. Stop worrying.
Stop worrying. This is my life you're talking about.
You signed the indentured service contract. You gave over your responsibility to me. So, don't worry. It's okay. I'll think of something.
You said synthetic insights would buy you.